Hello YouTube, welcome back to DiRT Rally, and we're going to be starting a new custom rally championship. So I'm just going to set this up. I'm thinking we'll do 5 events, and I'm thinking we'll have 6 stages in each, which is one more event more than we had last time in the Subaru. And the AI difficulty I'm going to put up to Clubman, but I'm confused about this. This reward multiplier goes down, so I'm not going to put it right the way up to Elite, because you only get 50%, it says, but I don't understand. So I'm going to actually put it to Clubman, and then I'm going to see, you know, bring my way up slowly. So here we go. And the car I've chosen is the Sierra Cosworth. Now I don't have many different liveries, as you can see. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to drive it in plain old white. Right, we're starting in Greece. This is going to be horrible. That's a long track, short track, long track, short track, short track, short track. Okay, so we've got 2 longs and a short in between. And these are all decently long. All right, let's go. Now, before we do this, I just want to... we're good for this. I'm going to start the stage. Or should I do a shakedown? Let's do a shakedown. And I'm just going to play around with my lighting controls. Because again, like I said, I've lost the lighting controls. So I just need to double check where they are. Gear up. Yeah, we're good with all of that. It's the lights. Alright, I want the lights down here. And the windscreen wipers here. Looks fine. Everything else assigned? Not camera changes and not assigned. If I put the camera... let's look back. Okay, now let's look back. Change camera. I'll put here. Everything else assigned? Gear 7 unassigned, of course. Yeah, okay. So it's camera on the middle red on the right. Look back is the bottom one on the right. Right bottom. Middle on the left is my lights, and bottom is my windscreen wipers. That will do.
Five, four, three, two, one, go. 60 crest, right 6. And left 5.
Alright.
Into right 4 half long. Into left 4 long.
I think this is going to be interesting.
Into right 3.
This car is very different from the
Impreza.
It's a lot more slidey. It's rear wheel drive.
100.
It's also a car. Well, it's very similar to a car that my dad had some years ago. Many, many years ago. But his wasn't a Cosy. His was an XR4i, which was 80, one down, but I think it had more... I think it had the power in everything, but it just didn't have the Cosworth engine. Looked the same. It had almost the same amount of power, but not a Cosworth.
And left 460.
He said it was a very nice car, so I'm expecting this to be very good. That wasn't too bad, you know. That really, really wasn't too bad. Okay. So that's what we're going to do. Let's start the stage. Let's hope for the best. Let's work out what my lights are. My lights aren't working. Why are my lights not working? Did I not accept? Double check that. That is my lights. Huh. Don't know why my lights aren't working.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! 60, press right 6.
Okay, bogged down in that second gear.
And left 5. Into right 4 half long.
Alright, so into left 4 generally long. Going to drive this, try and drive this right as 3. Well as I can.
Into left 6, crest.
Because, you know, I want to try and...
Crest, opens crest, tightens.
I want right to try and drive really, really well.
100, left 1 long, crest.
Round we go.
Into
there we
right
go.
Three long.
There's into going to be a lot more right counter steering here. Whoops. Down we go. There's going to be a lot more counter steering here because it is a rear wheel drive. But that's kind of what I like.
Left 6 long, over bump crest 80. Right 5 half long. And left 4, 60. Keep right over crest. Left 1 continues for 100. Into right 6. Into keep left over crest.
I think I could have got a green sector there, but
maybe 80. Left 6, into right 5, tightens 2.
Tightens 2?
Left 5, continues for 80. Portion narrow, 60
crest. Got to get used to these gears as well. It looks like second, this car bogs down quite a bit. So, I'm going to have to work this out.
Left 5, half long, 60.
Okay, left 5, half long, 60. I see that.
We've got 3, long, don't cut, 80.
This one's tightening. Second gear. Looks like for a 3 I might sometimes use second
right
gear.
Tight, don't cut. And right 5, left 6, crest, right all 6, right. And crest, and right 6, into caution, left 5 long, don't cut, keep mid over crest, arrows. 60,
whoa.
Right 6 half long, left 6 80, keep left past junction. Right 6 half long, left 5 half long, don't cut, 250.
That was a green sector, I'm happy about that.
Keep mid over small crest past junction, 100.
Uh-huh.
Caution slowing, big bump, right 4. Left 5. And left 5 times 3, don't cut, 100.
Uh-oh. Come on, straighten out, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going.
Caution right 5,
not up there.
Don't cut.
I've lost some time there now.
And left 3, don't cut, through dead. And right 5, crest.
Right 5
left
crest.
One long, don't cut.
Left 1. Bit on the handbrake.
Right 6, 60 bump. And right 5 long opens.
This is kind of fun though.
Into left 2 half long, don't cut. 60.
I messed up that one quite a lot. You need a lot more throttle
left
control
6.
Here than you do with the Impreza.
Into right 5 half long.
This is a lot harder to drive.
Right 5,
a lot more focus required, but I kind of like it more. I'll be honest, I do like this more.
Oh,
one.
Right,
it's two.
Keep left over crest. 130. Left 2 times 1, don't cut. 80.
Still, so right you have six, to constantly flick opposite lock here, naturally because of
right six, 60.
What you're,
right
what you're actually
long,
driving.
Into left 5, 60 crest. Into right 3 long.
Still losing
and
time here.
Oh, long,
that's
cut.
Bad. Recover vehicle, recover vehicle, recover vehicle.
Right 6 long, 80.
Should not have lost my focus.
Crest jump, maybe. Left 6, 60. Right 2 continues for 100. 60.
Come on, come on, come on.
Left 4 long, 100 over crest jump,
oh, my lights work, suddenly.
Caution, right 3 half long, narrows. Into left 6
right.
Half long.
I think second gear is definitely the one for...
Into keep left over jump.
For the... Right 3s or left 3s.
Right 5 over 80, tightens 2, narrows and slippy.
Tightens 2,
six, half long,
slippy,
cut.
Definitely
right
slippy because I went and slipped
left
right
six,
off
80.
That.
Right 6 continues
right
80
six.
And tightens
okay.
5.
All right,
left 5
right,
bad
right.
Camber, 80 crest
bad
jump.
Bad camber, got to watch that bad camber. Got to watch
dip.
That.
Left 3 half long, don't cut bad camber.
Don't cut bad camber.
Into right 4 half long, don't cut. 60. Left 6
I have to
crest.
Say, I don't
into
like grease.
Narrows, left 5 half long.
It seems to be
into
my
right
worst.
Long, 80 crest jump, maybe.
It is my worst.
And right 6 continues 100.
Worst event for some reason.
60 crest. And left 2 long. Right 5,
set the car do what it needs to do.
It's
what
two,
you've
cut,
got to really
long.
Work out. It's just letting the
into
car do what
jump,
it wants
maybe.
To do
and
then
right
just
five.
Very
left 4 half long, don't cut. Into right two crest jump, maybe.
Where are my lights, though?
And caution left 6, turn right 1, half long, don't cut.
No!
And left 4 long, 80 through dip. Bump left 6. And right 5 half
but
long.
If you let the car do
6,
what it wants
right
to do,
dip.
Then,
left
especially this
cuts,
car anyway.
Right 5, into left 6, 80, right 4, tight. Into left 3, don't cut.
What? That wasn't a right 4. That was not a right 4, I don't care what you say. That was not a right 4.
Into right 4, continues for 80.
If that was a right 4,
left
I would have been okay in
long.
Third gear.
Right 6, caution, keep right over crest. Into turn left 4 long, don't cut, 100. Keep right over crest. Into left 5, continues for 100.
I suppose this could have been
and
worse.
Crest, 100. Crest and narrows, right 5 tights, 4. And left 5 crest. Into turn right 4, don't cut.
Again, this
left
one
six,
is
six,
not
six,
a left
crest.
5.
Left 4 long, don't cut, tights, 3. Right 1 half long, don't cut. Into left 1 half long. And right 1 half long.
Need more handbrake there.
80 keep mid over crest, 100.
Alright.
Caution narrows, left 6 over crest. Right 5 don't cut, 100. Caution narrows, right 6 long over crest.
So you really can't put
and
the speed down in this, on this stage.
Caution braking 60, right 3 half long. And left 4 half long. 100 through dip. Press jump maybe to
but
finish.
At least I didn't do horrifically bad. The car looks a bit warped though. Fourth place. What do you know? If I didn't have those slides, I think I would have been quite comfortably in third place. So I guess I didn't go too far. Let's quickly continue. Alright, this is a shorter one, so this is... Alright. At least they're all during the day, or day or sunset. You only get one shot at the dirt rally, try not to stack it. What does that even mean?
All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 at the crest line, over 100.
Switch on my lights. It looks like you can only
left
switch on
six,
the lights after
crest.
We've started.
100 through dip.
Right
4 tights, 3. Left 4 half long, bad camber, 60. Keep mid over 2 crests, right 6. Left 6 don't cut, 150.
Come on.
Caution narrows, left 5 don't cut, bad camber. Right 6 long, 150. Caution, keep mid over crest jump and braking left 1. And right 1 half long.
What on
into
earth happened there? I
long.
Have no idea. Sounded like my
and
engine
right
decided to shut
don't
off
cut.
There.
Opens over crest, 60. Care right 6. Into left 5, don't cut past junction. Into crest, right 6. Into left
he did say
long,
don't cut,
crest,
I was a bit...
Crest.
I've done that before.
Right 6 long, tights 5, don't cut, crest jump maybe 60.
Okay.
Turn right 3, don't cut. Crest jump maybe. Left 6.
Okay, keep
into
going, keep
right
going.
Into right 5 long. Into left 3 long, 60.
I had a bit of
right
loss of traction there.
Into left 5 tight, don't cut, 150. Left 6.
Third.
Caution, right 6 rocks inside, 200. Right 6 over bumps, left 5. Right 6, 120.
Right 6, 120,
long.
Right 4 long, 60. Okay.
Left 1 half long.
Left 1 half long.
Right 6 half
this
long.
This corner
pressed.
Always, always gets me out. And
right
I don't know why.
Tights 4, left 6, out crest, into right 5 half long.
Over slight bump.
Titans 2, don't cut.
Titans 2.
60.
Suppose first gear will be needed 60. There. Left 2 long, first gear again. Nope, that was quite long.
Right 2 long,
like,
don't cut.
Really
press
long.
80.
Don't cut this, let's bring it right close to the inside like that.
Left
okay.
5 long, press jump maybe.
Left 5.
80. Caution, left 4 long, keep mid. Into right 5 half long,
uh-oh.
Don't cut, keep right on the press.
This was the whole keep mid thing.
Into left 4 long.
Oh
into
no.
Caution, right
oh no.
2 long, keep mid.
Please stay on.
170.
Phew. Okay.
Caution, jump, right 5 tight, don't cut. Left 6. Into left 6 long, 80 over bump.
Left 6 long, 80 over bump, keep going.
Into left 6,
oh, right
into
6,
right
yeah.
5 tight, don't cut. Caution, left 2 narrows, and
left
2. Mid.
That part's quite
into
dangerous
six,
as well.
60, press, jump,
because then you're going to a very slippery
press.
Corner.
Caution,
and you've
press,
got to be
right 6,
a lot more
narrows,
careful.
Left 3 long, 60. Press jump maybe. Right 3 long, 60. Left 2
count
steering. 80 past lay-by.
Again, another one of
into
these
right 6.
Corners. Those corners seem to catch
into
me out.
Press jump maybe, 60. Keep left over pressed. Right 6 long, into left 6. And right 2 half long, don't cut. Left 3 long, keep right over pressed,
okay.
80.
Keep right over
right
crest, right over
breath.
Crest, come on.
Into left 4, 80. Left 6, 80 over small crest to finish.
Alright. 4 reds, but on less than 15 seconds down, which isn't too bad. That's not too bad, that's not too bad at all. Second place. Which brings me up to third. Alright. See how we're going to do this. $9,600, it looks pretty horrible. Let's go to repair vehicle. My wheels are pretty badly... Yeah, they're in pretty bad condition, but that's not bad, overall. If I can do that, that's not bad. So, those are all locked in.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
go. Is that the track over there? I can see the track winding away in the distance.
Left 6, over jump maybe, 100. Right 6 through dip.
That is the track as well. That was actually quite impressive.
Caution, left 5 over jump, 60. Left 3 half long, 60.
Alright, this is the left 3 that's not really a
left
3.
Left 4 continues past junction, opens.
And even this left 4, it's not really a left 4.
Left 5. Right 4 times 3 into immediate turn, square right, don't cut. 60. Right 5 half long.
I could do that in the other cars. I've done it in the Lancia, I've done it in the Mini, and
I've
done it in the Subaru, but looks like it doesn't want to be done in this. Well, I suppose this is my first time in this car, so.
Into left 1 long.
I suppose you expect some.
And right 5 half long, 80.
Some issues with me getting used to driving the car.
Right, 2 times to
but I think I've definitely adapted to this car a lot faster than
right
I adapted to
left
the
long.
Subaru.
And left 2. Open 60.
This is a much
left
more
five,
open
five,
track.
Over
right
6.
Crest. Yeah, this
left
is a
six,
far more open track.
Caution, left 6, jump, keep mid.
Oh, uh-oh.
Left 6.
I don't trust.
Into right 5, don't cut, 60.
Didn't trust that.
Turn right 2. into left two opens long.
Definitely slow, but.
And left six.
At least I'm not.
And right six into left six.
Going crazy here.
Into caution, right five tight, don't cut past junction. Into square left.
Into square
into
left.
Into turn right three.
Into turn right two three. Then
into
left
six.
Two, that's quite
into
tight.
Right three, long through dip.
Oh.
Into left that three long.
Almost messed me up.
Turn right 5, 60.
A little mound on the side. If I hit that,
right
that would have just
long,
bounced me.
Right
straight up. Straight?
And
Australia.
Right
almost. Hairpin almost,
left.
Almost. Let's try again.
Into right 5,
almost again. I think maybe just need to brake just a little bit.
Right 5, 40, past
just
junction,
need to brake just slightly later.
Left 3, right 4, don't cut. Into left 3, half long, don't cut, 60. Left 4, long, over crest, keep in.
Wasn't too bad.
And right
almost,
6,
almost had that. Thing is, the car, I think, is
right
in 100. Fairly good condition as well. Nope.
Left 6.
This time my finger slipped off the handbrake.
60. Care right 5 long, into hairpin left.
Okay, let's try that again. Oh, there's big rocks there. What did he say? I didn't hear a word he said there.
Left 6 and right 6 over bump 60. Caution, left 6 half long, press jump, keep mid, and left 6. Into turn acute right 40. Left 6, 80.
That's more like it.
Right 5, 80.
Yes,
down.
I was happy about that. That was good.
Left 6 over crest, 60 down.
Just need to
caution,
keep
right 5, 60 down. Right 5, don't cut. Into caution left 4, half long. Into turn left 3, long. Into right 5, don't cut, 60. Right 6, long over crest. Left 6, 60.
Bog down.
Left 6, 60. Right 6, 60. Left
don't
six,
trust
crest.
Myself here.
Into
really,
right three, long
really
down.
Don't trust myself here.
Into caution, left 5, don't cut. Right 4, keep out.
I don't want to.
60 over crest. Left 4,
I just don't want to mess up.
Right 6. Into immediate hairpin left. And up. Right 4.
I was alright as well. And up. That's what
and
he said.
Right. Into left 6.
That wasn't so good.
Crest bump. And right 6.
Almost came to a dead standstill there.
Hairpin left around tree.
Hairpin left around tree.
100, up.
Oh, come on. Get some grip. Get some grip.
Hairpin right.
Another hairpin.
And right 6, crest, 80.
So I'm getting some hairpin practice here. Another hairpin,
left
maybe?
Six,
nope.
And caution, right 6. Into hairpin left.
Hell yeah,
80.
There's another one.
Overcrest.
Uh-oh, I changed view. That wasn't what
and
I meant to do.
Jump, maybe.
Ah, not what I meant to do. Can't
right
believe I did
six,
that.
60. Hairpin right, 150. Small crest, left 6, long crest. And caution, turn right 3, tightens over jump,
turn
60
right
down.
Three, tightens over the jump, right, okay.
Narrows.
So that's not good. 60 down, narrows,
left
okay.
Left 4 long, opens and tightens over jump. Into right 4 long, tightens.
Yep,
three,
down I go.
Cut. Into left
can I get
6,
it back
80
up?
Over jump.
No, I can't. I was hoping I could get it back up. Resets me so far back as well.
Left 5 long, 60.
That's what I'm worried about, is actually going off the edge. That's the end, isn't it?
And right yep. four long, don't
isn't it?
Up.
No? Maybe? No, I don't think it
left
is.
Six, small jump.
I think that's...
Right six and left six, 100.
That's the reason I don't like Greece. It's just you go off the edge so easily here.
Into turn, hairpin left.
Ah, here we go again. That was
right
good.
Right five long.
That wasn't that good.
Okay, left six, crest, keep mid. 100, crest,
okay, left
80.
Six, mid,
left six, 100. All right,
keep it together. Keep it together.
Into turn, hairpin left. It's a right six, 80 over crest.
Sort of okay.
Portion right, four, don't cut, stay mid.
Okay. I remember this. I've always done that. This is probably the first time I haven't done that. Whew. That was tough. That really was quite tough. Fourth place. Well, I suppose that's where I'm going to end the episode. So, thank you very much for watching. Please remember to hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to our channel for more videos on Dirt Rally. Tell you what. I'll see if I can get myself... Nope, can't really view the replay on that. So yeah, like this video, hit the like button on this video for more videos on Dirt Rally, and I hope to see you guys next week.